New regime, one of their first moves here on SmackDown.
Yeah, nigga, hit roll, bitch.
Oh, Legundo,
nigga, hit roll, bitch.
Professional jealousy in their here to make a
fuck, nigga, fuck
Legundo. In the ring with Cruz del Toro. Legado del Fantasma. And finally, the bell rings and the matchup's underway, and Top Dollar's talking trash.
Things a little different with Top Dollar when you're not jumping in from.
Damn, my boy fresh as hell. Top Dollar fresh than a bitch.
Young man.
That boy ass fresh, man.
And Top Dollar.
That's why I fuck with them shoes.
Cruz del Toro.
Who hotter than Top Dollar?
And Top Dollar. Taking his time. Big elbow right to the chest of Del Toro. Oh, wait a minute. Escobar getting the ball, dragging a shot to the Adonis off the apron.
Hey, watch out, baby. Hey, baby, watch out. Watch out from the.
And Zelina now taking up B-Fab.
It's a mugging once again. Zelina Vega, she's like a snake, spits venom, and it slithers away.
Joaquin Wilde now the legal man for Legado. Oh, and taking out Top Dollar at the knee. Double super kick. And Wilde is fired up. Tag made again. Del Toro.
Nigga, fuck Legado.
And once again, Michael Cole.
Oh, look out. The double team. The cover now. They call it Sacrificio. And the
what?
Well, what a victory, what a statement. I've been trying all week to find out exactly what the relationship with regards to Legado del Fantasma and Zelina Vega is. Zelina Vega won't answer my calls. I think she's put my number down, in fact.
Not a shock, and that at all.
Congratulations to Legado del Fantasma on a victorious debut, but joining in.
Get this bitch out of here, homie. She fucking. Oh, I guess I'll listen to Sonya, but not.
Morgan's been literally gifted opportunity after opportunity and failed. She had her one moment at Extreme Rules to solidify and prove that she deserved that SmackDown Women's Championship. And what did she do with it? She got destroyed. Liv Morgan doesn't have it. Liv Morgan's nothing but a whiny.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God.
Morgan did not.
Oh, damn.
Well, listen to what DeVille had to say.
Morgan had a horrible week.
And dropping to the
case. Whoa!
And look at the look in Morgan's eyes. I can't.
And she turning heel.
Back to the Ronda Rousey victory and the six smiles on the face of Morgan after that matchup. And now Liv Morgan cleared off an equipment table. Incensed after losing the SmackDown Women's Championship, didn't want to hear DeVille talking trash.
How is no one coming out to help Sonya DeVille? She got no friends back there.
And Morgan now climbed up the scaffolding for the set.
Out of a damn mind.
Morgan going extreme with a senton to the table. Throwing her body in harm's way to punish DeVille. What has gotten into Liv Morgan? DeVille's got a match with I'm a fire on NXT Tuesday night. Would you survive that? Yeah, Morgan's changing.
The following contest gets a 4-1 fall is a fatal four-way match! Into the
I was kind of scared. Don't worry, I'm kind of scared, man. I'm kind of shit, kind of afraid. Cause you said it's gonna get serious. Seriously, we just got the Hit Row just lost, man, to the fucking leg ass pussy, fucking ass bitch. Oh, we see them lose, and then we gonna see fucking Liv Morgan. Hey, when I heard about that Liv Morgan turning heel. I thought Lil Morgan was not gonna talk. I thought she was gonna be like some type of monster, and I'm scared. You know, I thought we was gonna see like stuff on her face. We're gonna see shit on her face. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Oh my goodness. Oh God, Liv Morgan. Hey, I want to see Ronda Rousey again. Like, what my girlfriend Ronda Rousey doing, man? She all right, man. She straight cuz. She, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh my goodness, dog. Oh my fucking greatness. Oh shit. Man, I'm scared of this. I was scared there because you know what I mean. When Lil was Sonya was talking it, and then Lil Mucky came out, bro. I was like, no. But she do much worse. She just beat Sonya Deville up bad. Then she jump off the table and stuff. That was a fake ass chucking. That was a fake ass laughing. But oh, thank you, Triple H. We finally good now. You know, we had a rough start. We had a rough minute, but we gangster, we G, we good. You know what I'm saying? We gangster, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Hey. Nigga, we got rough and